Hello, and welcome back to some more Fallout 4. So, yes, well, since the space is basically done, and it's now lovely daytime, we've just had a rest, and weirdly enough, one of the settlers woke up next to me, which is nice, but a little bit strange. Anyway, now that's done, we're going to head off on one of the side missions, I believe, which is... Where are we? Here. Here we go. The first step, we're going to go and talk to the settlers at 10 Pens Bluff. So, where is that? That's all the way over there. And we're going to head that way. So, let's see what's going on over there. Which way do we have to go? Ah. So, I'm bringing the dog along with me. Rather than the machine. Prefer to have the dog, to be honest with you. Not for any particular reason, but just seemed like you'd be more useful. So this is the laser musket from before. Obviously I didn't have a chance to talk about it then. I like the fact that it's really highly detailed and all the cranks and everything. Pretty cool. And yeah, I was going to say something about something and I forgot. Oh yes, I remember now. I have used the Pip-Boy app for the Brandroid, and I've linked up with this game and played it and everything, and it's alright. It does, well, everything it basically said it would do. It's not really feasible to use, even if you have the actual Pip-Boy in-game. Yeah, it's not going to help you. If you were, I don't know, if the game was paused or something, and you're away from it, it might be okay. But even then, I'll be honest, it doesn't serve a whole lot of purpose. The only thing it seems useful to... Anything it can seem useful to me is if you someone, if you log in when someone else is playing Fallout, log into the app and then start messing around with their inventory and change their weapon halfway through a firefight, then it might actually be worth doing. But anyway, I've upgraded my lockpick skill, so I... What the heck are you doing? So I can now open advanced locks, I think, novice and advanced? I don't know. We'll have to wait and find out, see if we get one. That one's novice anyway. I think you can open that at pretty much any level. All levels. I didn't actually explore this part of town, but a lot of the houses are boarded off. You can't go in anyway, so... Makes things a lot easier. I'm interested to see what other strongholds or bases that we get along the way. Hopefully there'll be a couple more, rather than just those two. I think there probably will have to be. Underground bunker would be nice, although where the hell, what the heck is this? Oh, wow, satellite dish up there. Satellite dishes normally mean good things. Oh wow. Do I go down or up and over? I'm gonna go up and over. Did I say? That's pretty impressive. I know it's made by someone with a level editor, but even so, no arguments from me there. Some barrels normally means nuclear waste. I have a feeling as though I'm going to come up against some difficult enemies up here. I'll try and stick to the rocks. Give me a little bit more cover. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a car. All right, lovely. You know, I sort of want to go up to the satellite. This is the problem, though. I pick to do a mission, and then I get absolutely, then you get absolutely sidetracked by something. But my Fallout senses tell me satellites normally mean good things and very dangerous things as well. Oh. Huh? Well, what? Dog's found something. Found a couple of bloke flies. And there's a laser musket. Gotta say, it is, in all honesty, stupidly good. Well, what? Raiders? Yeah. Bump. Lovely. So we've got raiders to contend with. Can't wait. The workbench in here. Same worth riding him about. There's a couple of enemies up there. Ah, I see. They got themselves a little base up there. Buggers. Oh, shoot. And we got bloody mole rats on me as well. Are you serious? Not a time when I need a bloody mole rat invasion. Oh, what? That's got a mine on it. What the heck's the dog doing? Right. Let's, Oh, lovely. There we go. I'm back up to, nearly full health. Gotta say, that's... Oh, shoot. Oh, I do have the blood and gore perk on. Stab! You have been stabbed. Oh, now you're fine. Lovely. I don't know if that's a legitimate tactic, putting, having a mole rat trap. I guess it must be. Right. Don't worry, Pooch. You're okay now. I saved you. They shouldn't really go off by yourself. It's a little bit dangerous. I have more rats to contend with. Alright. Well, that's it. Gotta say, expended a fair amount there. Yet not a lot. Right, okay. Let's carry on. Ooh, I keep pressing the wrong button. I don't know why. Wrong button again. That's right, doggy. Although you did shoot when it was already dead, so well done to that. What was that? Carrot flower? Yeah. I can get some of that. Oh, lovely. Well, that took a lot more bullets than I would have liked. Oh god, there's another duck. Really? You go after me rather than my dog? Oh god, it's an alpha one. Oh, sorry, dog. Please don't call animal protection. Fallout 4 style. Yeah. Well done. Although we didn't really gain much from that. What have you found? You found me a dryer with nothing in. Well done, dog.
Here.
Okay.
How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy.
Oh, right, okay. I was going to see if I gave him a little search for stuff, but there doesn't seem to be anything around. Oh, no. Oh, no, more dogs. Pistol whip! God, there's lots of these wild dogs around. It's like I'm the exterminator. No, we're not far off there. Oh, we are there now. Lovely. Might as well put my gun away. See what's going down here. Okay, don't shoot. Go up. We can be friends.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Mm-hmm. We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear
with
it.
Tally Zora's face.
Things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up.
Let's get the power up. Oh wait, there's
but
no power.
We can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll kick their asses for you. No problem.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Mm-hmm. You're doubting me. This is not good. Probably gonna get many things handed to me now. Right, okay. Let's see what the most powerful weapon I have at my disposal is. It's my musket, isn't it? I've got that, but just not many bullets for it. I've got loads of bullets for that. Tactical heavy pipe pistol. Oh yeah, this seems to be crap, isn't it? I'm gonna have to go with bloody musket banana. Boop. I'm not a big fan of energy weapons, but oh well. Things are gonna be done, aren't they? Ooh, tree tracks. There they are. I presume, anyway. Yeah, I was gonna throw a grenade at him, but it turns out that that may not have been the best idea. Ah, they're attacking settlers. Those. on this. It's been worse than doing that, sprinting again, stuck on a rock. Oh. They're feral ghouls. That's not exactly what we were going for. I don't particularly want to start getting in fights with feral ghouls, if I'm totally honest. To go sneaking through the wasteland. What is wrong with you? Oh, it's a mannequin. This all sounds very ominous. Ugh. Settler. What? Again? Bloody hell. Where are these things coming from? Wow, didn't know bloody mole rats could be so difficult. Right, I've got a perk. Let's see what I will spend it on now. I do want the mysterious stranger, so I'm going to go for the forelock. There we go.
Hey.
Yes.
Yeah. Hi, how are you?
Come on, I just saved your life.
Yeah.
Oh, is that as far as we go? Lovely. Right. Did I get anything good for having done all this? As always, no. Oh well, never mind. Can deal with that, I suppose. Oh, I guess this is all going to be radioactive. You just get roughshod over everything, don't you, dog? Like, if we were trying to be sneaky, you'd have blown my cover. Many times. Fortunately, it's a bit difficult when you got a great big glowing laser rifle. Oh, God. This is going to be an interesting mission. Right.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Telling me. Presume we're not that far away now. No, we're in Lexington. So. Oh no, not a super duper map. Oh shoot. Oh, double shoot. Oh no. Did I ever tell you how much I love feral ghouls? Oh yeah, I don't. And I missed. What the heck was that? Come on, dog, we're running. Doing, dog? Stay still, for goodness sake. Shh. Be quiet. Oh, what the heck was that? I don't know where we are. If so, I'm in big trouble. Oh. Sorry, dog. Well, don't go after it. You are useless. You're gonna need me to save you now, aren't you? What the heck? Where are all these bloody feral ghouls coming from? Do as you bloody told now. Come on, Doug. Honestly, you need to stop running off. I can't stress that to you enough. What the... Are you guys actually serious right now? Come on, get it. Oh my god, there's absolutely loads of them. That's right, dog. Double team him. Nice move. Oh god. No, don't you go after them. You are an idiot. You are a fucking idiot, you stupid dog. Carry on like this. We won't be friends anymore. Come on. Alright, well, I think I'm going to save that for next episode. Thank you much for watching, everybody, and I'll see you next time I attempt to take down these guys. It's going to be a barrel of laughs, I'm sure.